Any morning, come rain or shine, you'll see us every day. As you're harnessing, listen to the street musicians play. Most people pass us, pay no attention, they don't know we're alive. But we all envy Mr. Monday Night to Friday Five. We're well aware we won't be there when they're handing out awards. But if once a day someone hears us play and gives us some applause, it's sure expensive, your money won't go very far. But for nothing, you can listen to our repertoire.
And this is a number which we were told we would... Sorry, am I in the way? I've always been in the way. And this is a number which we tried to... We wanted to be country and western stars, and to do that we thought we had to record a song about a horse. And this was the only song about a horse that we could come up with. Thank you. Oh, it's good, isn't it? It's always been the same. Okay.
Harry Bradshaw had a racehorse and he wanted it to win. So he took it to a trainer who promptly promised him, "It's a good one, Mr. Bradshaw, you've a fortune on your hands. If you leave him in my care, he'll be the best horse in the land. You're gonna see him run, 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 really run, run, run." Was 2 years old, it was entered for a race. There were seven horses running, each managed seventh place. "Not to worry, Mr. Bradshaw," said the trainer with a grin. "At his present rate of progress, next year's derby he will win. I'll see him run, 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 really run, run, run. It's derby day. Harry's very proud to see his horse parade before the crowd. With confidence, he bought £5 on the nose. It was 33-1 when the starter's white flag rose. The stalls opened up and the horses came out. And 50 million people all began to shout. But Harry stood there silent, he needed all his strength, 'cause he could see his horse had been left by 20 lengths. You're gonna see him run, 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 really run, run, run. When they got round Tatton Corner, Harry's horse, it wasn't lost. It was going a lot faster, the back markers it had passed. And the third on pole, the jockey unleashed his final run. And he went past all the others, and Harry's horse had won. You go see him run, 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 really run, run, run. You go see him run, 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 really run, run, run.
Thank you.
now for a couple of decades. It's mellowed with age.
It's also fussy. When we started out, the equipment wasn't as good as it was, as it is now. And we had to work in very difficult circumstances. And one of the problems was that the microphones they couldn't take every register as they do now. So you had to be very careful and not only go like that, but you had to go as well to get the higher notes. And so Roger's now going to. There's a talking amongst themselves. Oh, they're all talking amongst themselves. It's very good, isn't it? And Roger is now going to demonstrate, Roger and I are now going to demonstrate how it was to work like that. And it was very difficult. Not quite as difficult as. Not quite as difficult as tonight. But anyway. Who let him amplify himself? Who did that? Right, ladies and gentlemen, a big hit for Frank Highfield and also for Roger Sandilands.
I'm risking my bloody life.
Okay. Here we go then, demonstrating old microphones. Thank you.
A distant band,
beat on, beat on.